Time to get you patched up.
Your path is at a moment of change. Jerek, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil. He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerek captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting form. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerek, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulon. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there. Now what do we do?
8088 will decipher them at Baron's head.
Buck!
Hello there, and welcome back to Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2. This is the third mission. Return home to Sulon. Bit of a fight to start with. Let me deal with this. Yeah, ran out of ammo. However, I've run around enough. Better find Bowcaster. A new weapon at last. Not as effective as I thought it's going to be. There we go. Jeez, how many of these guys are there? Terrible shooting. There we go, that's better. Okay. I think that's the immediate threat dealt with. Now, the hexagon-shaped boxes can be smashed open, or blown open, to reveal goodies. This is the third level. Return home to Sulon, as the name suggests. Oh, look at that. That's a good secret. This is Kyle Katarn's father's house, where he hopes to find out some information about whatever we can find out, I guess. So it looks like the house has been overrun by Tusken Raiders. I'm gonna blow up this without hurting myself. Like that. I've got a new weapon now, which is good, hopefully. It will fix my ammo issues that I've had previously. Big door that can't be opened. There's a front door here, which is locked.
Door's jammed.
It's jammed, as Carl says. I guess we'll go the side way. More raiders. Overly fast shooting this gun, but it is powerful. A bit more powerful anyway. A secret area? There's a bowcast, that's a bit disappointing. It does have an ultra fire mode, which makes the bolts bounce off walls, which can be handy. And you can charge it up too. Bit of extra oomph. Has extra bolts come out, that's what they've been doing to me. Now I've kicked open.
This looks interesting.
Shot open the window. Now inside. So are they. Door is now magically opened. So you can get across it, but I don't think you actually can. No. As that beam falls down. I'm sure you could get across there if you were good enough or knew what you were doing. It's probably a secret area. Any more? Shields, excellent. Okay. That's a bit sloppy. Probably bounce them as well. Shots these guys, for sure. Move around a lot too. Shields and it runs out so quick. I'm gonna get stuck on this. Why is it falling down yet? Okay. So this is that big door that I was at earlier. Still locked. However, a few things I can blow up in here. Like so. Oh yeah, that was good. This was that. Actually need batteries now, I've used a little few of them. Okay. Now we're talking. Oh, and a smuggler backpack. And red key kind of hidden away back there. Okay. Let's head back out. I guess I'll keep going up. Back to tank, which I don't need. Alright, this is the other side of where I was trying to jump to earlier. Okay. That's the red key door. Oh. This is where I was earlier. Yes, okay. So I've unjammed that door.
Looks like someone doesn't like to have company.
And it's all blockaded up. So let's go this way. Now open. Continue going up. Oh, that's a window I looked at earlier from outside. He gave himself away by being a bit obvious in the corner. His arm sticking out. And it's... So I'm now above where the big door is. Big hangar door. Which is that door. Okay. Shield, I'll take that.
Locked.
Locked. The tire's a bit far away over there. Hitting the bowcaster is incredibly accurate. It's almost like a sniper rifle. So it's not as good as close quarters. Now that is a yellow wrench. I'm guessing he's going to be needed somewhere. Bounce that shot back into him. What's this about? Health pack. Okay. Another smuggler backpack. Ooh, and a blue wrench. Okay. And my last grenade. So it doubles back to that locked door. Yep.
Locked.
That door's locked too. Now I have the wrenches. Two wrenches.
Time for a little swim.
Which I'm guessing I'll use. How do you get into there? Secret area. Oh, this puts it up here. I feel like I'm missing something. Time for a swim. her. Let's go under here. It's all coming back to me. Not really great. However, I now have access to these. Yellow wrench, blue wrench. Turn that one, and I can turn that one. And that should drain the water from one side. And it has. So I can now get through. Secrets around, not seeing anything. Warning for electricity. Got me. Flying creatures of sorts. Not too dangerous, and they go down pretty easily. Obviously, the arcing electricity.
This has got to be bad for my health.
Yes, I would have to agree. It must be bad for your health. Especially before we knocked it. Not doing this very gracefully, am I? Jumping is quite tricky in this game. Easily go all the way over. There's some health there. Yeah, I'll gladly take that, even though it means I gotta jump straight back in. I think that was good overall. Let's chuck some goggles on going into these dark tunnels. All these things are. Going down pretty easily. And I've made it to the workshop.
My father's workshop. Ouija has got to be in here.
Alright, and that is the end of that level. It's actually a bit of a shorter one. Found 4 out of 8 secrets, so again, no stars earned. I'm still uninitiated. But I made it to Kyle's father's workshop. I'm looking for a droid Ouija. He was in there. You could see him. And we'll see what kind of information he can give us. Until then, though, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate your support. And I hope to see you next time.